Mrs. Buck, how you doing? This is George calling from Las Vegas. I've got a case of mistaken identity on my hands. I wrote a girl named Stacy Weatherford a letter. The letter was not for her. It was for your daughter, and I don't know her name. Please go over there to the Weatherford residence and make sure you get that letter from them, including the four pictures. It's a mess. And if they don't want to give it to you, call me back and let me know.